What's going on, everybody? We are back. We got another reaction for y'all. We're checking out Machine Gun Kelly in these walls. This is another quarantine song. Yeah, let's get right into it. Y'all make sure that like button. Hit the subscribe button if you're not subscribed. And let's go. Now, I read something where he did an interview, I guess, and he said that before his newest album or whatever, he was really depressed and like on drugs and alcohol all the time, like going through some dark times. I'm assuming it was around the time he was putting these out, these random quarantine songs out. If that's the case, then that gives these songs a lot more meaning. Definitely glad that he's doing better now. Yeah, let's get back to it.
Said I never wrote a song for you, so I hope this one is haunting you. You said even if it took forever, that me and you would be together. And I never thought that you would lie, so I admit I took advantage of your precious time. I admit I took advantage of you every night that I was on the road. Even at home, I wouldn't do you right. I'll admit it, but don't think for a minute I'ma let you convince me that what we started is finished. Or for a second that I wouldn't take a bullet to the head for you. Paint the bottom of my floor red for you. Kissed by an angel, touched by the devil, blood from...
Said, I'll take a bullet to the head for you. Paint the bottom of my floor red for you. Like I said, man, you can look at him and listen to him and tell he was going through some stuff right here. It really puts things in perspective for you. Like, bro, people can have everything and still feel like they don't have anything.
The road, even at home, I wouldn't do you right. I'll admit it, but don't think for a minute I'ma let you convince me that what we started is finished. Or for a second that I wouldn't take a bullet to the head for you. Paint the bottom of my floor red for you. Kissed by an angel, touched by the devil. Blood from a nose red as a rose petal. I think we're caught up in a power trip. She my Kate Moss, I'm her Johnny Depp. Life with a fast life in the fast lane. Fights in the cab, nice drinking champagne. Ice making last ice for the back pain. With the knife on the dash pipe in the ashtray. And we fuck with the lights on, bring a lampshade. Did it twice in the room, once in the matinee. Hide all the fresh wounds like a band-aid. With the stripes on the black suit for the campaign. What a damn shame.
Alright, that's hard. That guitar in the background, everything, that's hard. Like, if his new album sounded like this, I wouldn't be doing reactions to it because I tried to do a reaction to his new album and it got blocked, but I'd be listening to it for sure.
Life in the ashtray and we fuck with the lights on, bring a lampshade, did it twice in the room, once in the matinee, hide all the fresh wounds like a band-aid with the stripes on the black suit for the campaign, what a damn shame, king of the underworld, what a damn name, because he killed all the other girls in the damn frame for a queen that he never realized had fangs. Damn, do you feel what I'm saying? Take a knife in the back, wanna feel my pain, make a slice in the wrist to reveal the face, man, I feel insane.
Like a slice in the wrist to reveal those veins. Tell you, I'm mad. I kind of want to check out these songs after, like, reading through that little bit of interview or whatever, of the stuff he said. It kind of makes these songs seem a lot more real now. Like, this is what he was actually going through. He was telling us without telling us, and we thought he was just putting music out.
Take a knife in the back, wanna feel my pain, make a slice in the wrist to reveal those veins. I can see your face, man, I feel insane. Such a mess when I'm in your presence. I've had enough. Gotta get you out of my system, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that was MGK in These Walls. Tough song, dope song, definitely. Like I said, it sounded great. People probably just thought it was a great song when it came out, and for him to come out with that interview and say he was going through some dark times, he been telling us, but we thought he was just putting music out. It's crazy. You got to pay attention to these artists. Really listen to what they're saying and what they're telling you. Yeah, MGK, In These Walls, dope song. Y'all make sure that like button, hit the subscribe button, come back for some more, and let's go.